me, that is all I need. Yo, I'm still at your heart tonight. Take my hand and step by my side. Another trophy.
BTS reveals which fan behavior makes them feel proudest. In a current meeting, BTS opened up about when their fans influence them to feel the proudest. As the gathering's fame keeps on developing, the energetic help and devotion of BTS as being a fan has pulled in media consideration from everywhere throughout the globe. The symbols have demonstrated their astounding impact in various ways. A year ago, their Twitter account turned into the primary Korean record ever to achieve 10 million adherents. Notwithstanding breaking records on Korea's residential diagrams, the gathering has figured out how to set new records on different worldwide graphs too. BTS's effective impact has additionally showed itself in more bizarre ways. In 2016, offers of Hermann Hesse's exemplary novel Demian spiked after the gathering fused subjects and portions from the book into their Wings collection Rebound. At the point when solicited which perspective from their impact influenced them to feel proudest, Jin commented that it fulfilled him particularly to see their fans taking in the Korean dialect and appreciating Korean culture. When we travel to another country to meet our fans, a considerable measure of them disclosed to us that they learned Korean with the goal that they could address us when we met. He clarified, "When I see fans considering Korean and attempting to take in more about Korean culture, it influences me to surmise that we could acquaint Korea with more individuals, and I feel glad." Jungkook reacted by offering a communication to a fan that had left a profound impact on him. "I as of late recorded and posted a front of Lee Hi's Breathe on the web," he recalled. "I sang the tune to comfort both myself and our fans, and one fan wrote in the remarks, 'I would abandon everything today, except rather I'll attempt to begin once again.' I was thankful that we could give our fans quality through even a little activity." In the interim, Jimin shared an alternate tale about BTS's certain impact. "My cousin is a BTS fan," he uncovered. "So my auntie disclosed to her that in the event that she contemplated hard and did well in school, I'd give her a CD and converse with her on the telephone." He included with a chuckle, "She's been ahead of everyone else in her whole school from that day."